Hi, Voice of Reason. Like to introduce myself? Hello? Are we so desperate that we'll lie to our public?
Nonsense. We promised the people something awe-inspiring, and we're giving it to them. Thanks to Ted and George. I knew you wouldn't let me down.
Well, sir, I gotta tell you, I came pretty close.
No, no, Ted, I am so proud of you. You're like the son I never had.
Father, I'm your son, remember?
Yes, but I had you. Ted, this is a...
Yes, of course. What was I thinking?
You see what I'm seeing? Isn't that cool? Can you believe it?
Hey, Monkey. Monkey, you want to sit? Go on, take it. Yummy. Creamy. Yes, good. Drink it.
Hey, I guess the world didn't need another parking lot after all. Hey, you did it. Another great Ted moment.
Thank you.
We've got nobody to thank but you.
Destroyed
the last chance we had of saving my father's museum. It's my father's only museum. What have you done, Ted? What have you done?
You're right, Ted. We've just been fooling ourselves.
Mm-hmm.
It's over.
Agreed. But, sir, I still think we could...
Ted, I said it's over.
It's okay, Father. It's okay. I'm here. Your son. Your real son. Junior, not Ted. It's fine. It'll be fine.
No, no, George. You just stay here, okay? I have to do this. Excuse me.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, everybody. The museum's closed.
But for how long?
Forever.
I want to see the giant idol.
There never was one. It was all a big mistake.
I'll be back. I promise.
It's too late to cheer me up. You think life's just non-stop fun and games, don't you? Well, it's not, George. It's not for me. George, please just...